Part 4, chaps. Part 4. Awesome.
Everyone's right and no one is sorry. That's the start and the end of the story. From the sharks and the jets to the call in the morning.
Thinking warm arms and cold faces with squinting.
I buy books I never read, and then I tell you some more about me. Beneath the concrete there's a sound, a muffled cry below the ground. There is a poison in the air, a mix of chemicals and fear. My words are just hunches, I'm not sure what they mean. You're asking for commitment when I'm somewhere in between. Never, never try to gauge temperature when you tend to travel at such speeds. Our velocity is it cold where you are, time of the air? You didn't leave a scar. A stream of numbers hit a screen, and you're expected to know what they mean. Throughout the conflict I was serene, I can't outrun the sadness I've seen. Are you willing to resist the people you've never met? The devil's wheel revolves, but it needs to be reset. Never, never slide against temperature when you tend to travel at such speeds of velocity. Please tell me, is it cold where you are, the sign of the air? You didn't leave a scar. How can no one call in the middle of the night anymore? I'm just alone with these thoughts. How can no one call in the middle of the night anymore? I'm just alone with my thoughts. My feelings strong enough to bear a burden. If everyone became this sensitive, I would.